Phil Bedford here, the Rebel Networker, and today I'm in Bath in the UK. This is one of the last remaining Roman baths, which actually has water in it, and amazing, it's hot water, about 37 degrees C. Interestingly enough, we've just heard that the Romans used to meet here to network and to build relationships. You don't have to have a big sign over a place where you meet to go networking. Networking can be done anywhere, just like the Romans did. So what kind of places could you be networking in that you're not thinking about as a networking group? Remember, the Romans did it, you can do it. Rebel Networker TV, see you soon.